Daddy left Mama before I was born in 1950, early one morn. She said he'd done us a favor when he flew the coop. Daddy left me his traveling shoe. I tried him on in 1964. Packed my clothes and I hit the door. Set off with the old and on with the new. I just had to try Daddy's traveling shoe. They fit me real good and I wore them well. I know I must have put my mama through hell. That good woman, Lord, she made it through. And I was putting the miles in Daddy's traveling shoe. Well, I finally met Daddy in 65. And Lord, it was just like Mama described. He picked that guitar, he drove them old trucks. He drank a lot of whiskey and he sure lived up. Lots of ways I'm just like him, Lord, and that's bad news. Daddy left me his traveling shoe. I met Judy Ann when I was 19. We raised five babies and the years were lean. Felt like my neck was hung in a noose, 'cause I was still a-wearing Daddy's traveling shoe. Two little boys and three little girls, we drug them halfway around the world. Like little stray puppy dogs running loose, always stepping on the heels of Daddy's traveling shoe. Sit down, children, listen to me. To the only words of wisdom that I'll ever speak. No matter what direction in life you choose, hope you never wear your Daddy's traveling shoe. Here it is 1991, and without a doubt I'm my father's son. Picking that guitar, driving them trucks, drinking that whiskey and living in the rough. I'm sorry, good people, if I give you the blues, but Daddy left me his traveling shoe. Yeah, Daddy left me his traveling shoe. Let's travel on out of here, boys.